there was an outbreak. Not like any virus or disease we've had before. A zombie plague. Or so we thought. It all started because of some new medical experiment called Chem-X. It reanimated dead cells. But they couldn't control it. The chemical spread too quickly, and it was transmitted through body fluid. Get a bite, and you might as well be digging your grave. The plague swept over us before we could blink. That's not even the worst part. The undead mutated into creatures we call nightmares. They're much faster and much harder to kill. Those of us who survived became known as wastelanders. Some of us want to fix the world, while others want to rule in the chaos. The world we live in is no longer good versus bad. Everything is soaked in evil. Now we have no choice but to join forces with some of that necessary evil to stop our biggest threat. A man named Bannon. Now he's on his way to close out humanity forever. And some of us have come together to end him. Once and for all. Are clear. Let's bunk up for the night.
There's nothing here.
Then what's that in your hand?
Nothing.
Thank you.
Looks like we got a nice little pitter-patter here. Shadow? Take a watch.
No!
You're wanting to see me?
Have you located the girl yet?
Yes, both of them.
Interesting.
Jane's no threat. She's buried herself in the whiskey and moonshine.
And the other?
She's quiet. Seems like a loner. Easy prey.
Sounds too easy. What's the delay, then?
Sightings.
Sightings of what?
Something they call the Destroyer.
Come on, do this. And Bannon will leave this place alone.
I got it.
Broken window. No bodies.
It smells.
Gee, I know.
Still warm.
Doesn't it make four now?
Let's go tell Vegas.
What the fuck are you still doing here?
Sure you can't join us?
Not now. Bannon's a fucking dick. I got better things to do right now.
This will end him.
Fucking care.
It won't be long before he comes back. He's got something new up his sleeve.
Let this send whatever the fuck he wants.
Is there anyone else here? If there are, I'll find him. And I'll kill him. Slowly.
Thank you.
God damn, this fucking hurts.
I know. Okay, we need to get the bolts out.
We just need a needle and thread.
What?
Just do it, Shadow. I'll explain later.
I need you guys to secure the house. Who knows who else is here?
I hear others further out. I'll come looking for them.
Face isn't going anywhere for a few days.
And I'll lead him out.
How?
They seem to leave a bike here. I'll take it.
There's no way you're leaving without me, bitch. This is suicide.
She has a point. You guys should go.
You shut up. Lilith, are you sure you want to do this?
No, we don't have a choice.
Fine. We'll meet up at Raven's Pass. We need to scout for Killjoy's gang there anyway.
Got it.
What, bitch?
Where's my drink, bitch?
Good. Did you find Luth?
We have a slither keeping track of her.
I'm liking these slithers. They are proving to be quite useful.
That girl's blood. Did it help you?
Yeah, Zero. I think it has. Don't you have a job to do?
What do you think happened?
Looks like radiation poisoning. We're close. Very close. Thank you.
Run!
Everything should be dead by now. No! No, don't kill her. Let's just get out of here.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
can't just stay here.
Found another site.
It's four now, right?
Yes, the remains were fresh, but no bodies.
Well, it's not going to refill itself. Why, thank you. Think it's a bleeder? Taylor saw something today. Something odd. Leaned straight at her. Walked away.
That's creepy.
It is. Stay in groups for a few nights. Start a curfew.
Isn't that Gaines' call?
Well, she's never here. I'm calling this one.
I'll spread the word.
Let's go.
If this keeps going, we'll have nothing left.
Just keeps getting better and better. Well, this is where you've been.
Yeah. This is where there's something going on here, and it's not good.
What is it?
Have you ever heard of a Slither?
No. Why?
It's been watching us.
What? Who is watching us?
Slither has been hunting us one by one.
How do you know this?
I was hunting Bannon down. If I went through with my plan, I'd be dead.
Is that why Killjoy ordered us back?
Yes.
Yes, Lilith. We have much to do.
We left Zarina. She's with about two others.
I heard. Rat's cleaning up. I've got Vegas watching Capita.
What about Spider?
Scarecrow motherfucker was waiting for us. Grabbed him when we got separated.
You think he survived?
This Scarecrow fuck has slipped by us three times now. If I wasn't so focused on Bannon, I'd be out hunting him down right fucking now!
These are my notes from Watch. He's been working on another body. That's three so far. And you might not like this.
Why?
The body they dragged in was that scarecrow guy.
Have to tell me where you're going. Something could have happened to either one of us and I wouldn't know.
Too many people. I don't want to lose anyone else. Let's go.
This.
What are you?
Where you guys been?
Drifter, come with us. We really need you.
I can't. There's things that need to be done.
Hey, can you spare me some, 45s?
Take what you guys need. Join you guys as soon as I can.
Well, you are the Drifter after all.
Damaging, are you drunk again?
Kill her.
Arklander! 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 I need booze! Where are you? Sound! Go!
Dude, what the fuck? You guys fucking? The fuck is that even? Smells like a fucking rat's ass.
Who?
Jane.
What the fuck? Who took her?
Something held me. Some guy in black picked her up. I passed out.
Well, fuck!
We leave in 10. They have Jane.
Who has Jane?
Bannon's people.
She never said goodbye.
Grab your shit, let's go.
It's a trap.
Maybe, but she has my moonshine. I'm gonna get that shit back.
Ah, good.
About damn time you showed up.